What's up, everybody? It's Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com. We got a single box break of 2013 UFC knockout for Sean F. No Fisto.
Forgot to do the slow roll that side.
Good luck, man. I don't think we have any fellers either, Nick. Actually, you know what? They all went to customers. I was going to say, when we were opening NT Baseball, we hit, jeez, I think we hit five of the cut auto books that had feller, the auto relics, big jumbos on one side and the cut auto on the other. Pretty sure we hit five of those 10, but I think they all went to customers. I don't think we have any ourselves. Actually, Eddie C, didn't I hit one of those for you? I want to say you bought into a random and hit the Indians and you hit one of those. Want to say, I'm not positive though. I thought it was, yeah, one of them was Eddie C. So, Nick, if you want to talk to Eddie, that's Change 007 in the room. He's got a lot of fellers. Good guy, very trustworthy, nothing to worry about. Alright, we got a Triple Threads auto to start this box out. We got Ebersol Blue. Here's our base upside down. And a Triple Threads auto out of 18. 11 out of 18. Eddie C is definitely legit. Nice card. Daniel Cormier out of 18. Grand Prix Triple Threads auto. These are incredibly hard. Incredibly hard to hit right here. Nice, good stuff, alright. Got that out of the way, here we go, next card. We got a Redemption, yeah, of course. No problem, we got Wyman out of 88. Struve, Akiyama, Hioki, here's your Redemption, good luck. Knockout, autograph, relic, Matt Harrowell of Ellenberger. Jake Ellenberger, knockout, autograph, relic, Matt Harrowell. Good stuff. Alright, and we've got the Ellenberger's a 101, relic, auto relic, Matt Harrowell. Wow, that's a hell of a box. Hell of a box, then. Knockout autograph relic, Matt Parallel, Ellenberger. Good stuff, Sean 101. I am not paying attention tonight. I thought it was odd that you posted in the room out of nowhere, Dale. Alright, we've got a Stan out of 188. Three base in your hit. Premium pieces, Carwin. Two color. I thought it sounded kind of funny. The Matt Parallel, yeah. There you go, Sean. One of one, man. And a Cormier auto to boot. Carwin premium pieces. Alright. Tail wakes up. Yeah, so we got a box of Rush coming up for AC, too, in a minute. Alright, we have Gray Maynard Green out of 88, Sean. There's your base, and more base, and your auto. Dan Hardy, Silver Ink, full contact out of 75. 33 out of 75, Dan Hardy. True that. Good stuff. All right, two left. Okay, Joe Lozon, green. Diaz, Pierce, Easton, the auto, upside down, Travis Brown, blue ink out of 209. Travis Brown, 209. We've got three packs left for Sean. Let's see if we can find something else nice in here. Rose already had a hell of a box. I don't understand what's going on with this box. Everything's upside down from normal. screwing with me. All right, Jones Green or Jones Gold out of 188. Rockhold, Oliveira, and a knockout Dos Santos. We got a Korean Zombie out of 188. 53 out of 188 Korean Zombie. Oh, looks like there's still 21 left, Jared. I'm pumping it on Twitter. Hopefully we can get it sold down, but if not, I'll do it tomorrow night. I do have single boxes available if anybody would like a single box to tide themselves over. Alright, Khabib out of 188, Campman, Belfort, and Alves. We got Ortiz versus Shamrock 3. Two color, green out of 88. Ortiz, Shamrock 3. That's a sweet Tito card right there. Two color, I like that. Big Tito fan. Here's your last card, buddy. Good luck. Alright, you got another triple threats. Peron, Swanson, Silva, Formiga, and here is your last triple threads. It is. Good luck. Anderson Silva, gold, 4 out of 9. Black belt. What a crazy box that was. Ellenberger 101, Cormier triple threads auto, Silva gold out of 9. Crazy nice box. Good stuff. You got it, Sean. No problem, man. Mark this down for you. Nice. Nice, Nick. Alright, we got Sean, and that's a UFC break. All right.